That's not really your style.
Oh, yeah? And what is my style, then? Okay, FYI, those girls yodeled everyone's socks off at the county fair. But that doesn't mean I don't like the rock in the room.
Really? Well, who are you into, then?
Oh, you wouldn't know them.
They're called something like the candy bears or the flannelettes, aren't they?
No. They're called the lollipuppies. Okay, so I don't listen to hardcore punk, but it's never too late to start, right?
Okay, you're gonna love it. It's gonna melt your face off. Profanities.
The lyrics sound like someone with no head is shouting Swedish furniture names directly from their windpipe.
Are you okay?
Oh, yes, I love it.
Oh, no, she's cool and he's not. The relationship is gonna be in more pieces than a jigsaw. Which got thrown into a wood chipper.
What a beautiful, peaceful place.
Through your eyes, maybe.
Why do you say that?
Don't you know this park was built on an ancient burial ground?
Yeah, but if you think about it, the whole country is built on an ancient burial ground. A little windy today, huh?
Yep.
Oh no, they see the world differently. Their relationship is gonna fall apart like a 40-year-old divorcee who caught leprosy and is bouncing on a pogo stick.
So how does it work?
Oh, it's simple. We put our hands here and it measures our pulses to scientifically rate our love.
Yeah, but...
Come on, it'll be fun!
Okay.
Your love is in need of CPR?
Oh, that's what I was trying to say. I don't have a pulse.
Oh no! He's alive and she's not! Their relationship is gonna crash harder than a race car driver! Who forgot to have breakfast and gets low blood sugar at about 11 o'clock.
Oh, hi, Carrie.
Azrael!
So good to bump into you after all these years.
I know, right? What have you been up to?
The usual.
Keeping it deceased and rocking out like a beast.
Hey, we should hang out. You wanna grab a soda?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Well, too bad. You can't. Neither of us can. Oh, it's funny because we're dead.
Darn it, he's right. It is funny for that reason.
Yeah, let's hang out later. It'll be good to catch up.
I'll see for you soon. Nice to meet you, Darwin.
Bye!
If you like that video, check out a load more Cartoon Network videos down there. Subscribe to the channel, comment, like, subscribe, share, all that kind of stuff. And just enjoy it.